I am content to die for my beliefs. So cut off my head and make me a martyr. The people will always remember it.
No, they will forget.
A man who walks with God can walk anywhere. Hence, I fear nothing. The point of guerrilla war is not to succeed. It's always been just to make the enemy bleed, depriving the soldiers of the peace of mind that they need. Bullets are hard to telegraph when they bob and they weave. The only way a guerrilla war can never be over is when the occupation can't afford more soldiers until they have to draft the last of you into the service, and you refuse cause you don't see the purpose. The only way to counter the insurgents that are well equipped is to paint the people fighting for freedom as terrorists. Then find a faction looking for foreign investment, install them in power and murder any objections. You can't stop a revolution from breathing, so to beat them they offer people the illusion of freedom. But when you're done dreaming and wake up tortured for treason, then you can see them hiding behind the guard they believe in. Deep in the trenches in the heart of a war, that's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on during the night before the start of the dawn. That's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on when the gunshots are raining in the heart of a storm. That's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on guerrilla war when the army is gone. That's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on.
The purpose of life is a life with a purpose, so I'd rather die for a cause than live a life that is worthless. I don't need the circus or the day of national observance. I need you to think for you and stop being a servant. Pawns only move a square in the game that they're used in, and realize it too late, like the shooting of Huey Newton or Patrice Lumumba and Salvador Allende, slaughtered by the power-hungry branches of their own headache. Gandhi wasn't killed by Pakistani nationals, he was assassinated by a Hindu radical, and Che Guevara rebelled to a US continent, was sold to the CIA by Bolivian communists. Wasn't Yitzhak Rabin murdered by a Zionist, and Anwar Sadat a victim of the same violence? Malcolm X was seen as a threat to the FBI, but to blast them they used Muslims from the NOI. Even the 35th president of the republic was murdered by factions of his own government. So now that it's proven that a soldier of revolution or head of an empire disguised in a constitution cannot escape the retribution or manipulation of the self-appointed rulers of the planet's corporations, so I'ma need every generation to put your hands up, cause you can only get them off your back when you stand up. Deep in the trenches in the heart of a war, that's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on during the night before the start of the dawn. That's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on when gunshots are raining in the heart of a storm. That's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on guerrilla war when the army is gone. That's the place the martyr is born. Motherfucker, it's on.
I was a man blessed by God to survive some of the worst circumstances. I had many things. A beautiful woman I loved. A home, money. And I gave it all up to bleed and to die free. Sometimes I look back on that life and I wonder what it would have been like. Moments of weakness, I think about training it. But then I snap the fuck out of it and I get back to my reality. And I realize that I'm in the heart of a war. And that's the place a martyr is born.
You get up and howl about America and democracy. There is no America. There is no democracy. The world is a business. And I have chosen you to preach this evangel.
rest in peace. Here's another warrior song. Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Motherfuckers, say your prayers
for brothers who die from black on black ground. Rest in peace.
You ain't paying respect who you supposed to.
Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Yeah. This ain't for y'all. Toast to them.
Rock Raiders.
Rest in peace.
Here's a toast to the dead. If you don't drink, smoke to the head. For the freedom fighters killed by the feds. For those who died hard in the streets, soaking in red. And died slow asleep in a dream, choking in bed. Here's a toast to the dead. For my enemies that are gone. I'm not a coward, so celebrating that would be wrong. I pray to God that your soul will come back again. So I can see you in the next life and finish it then. A toast to the dead for criminals burning in hell. I wonder how many presidents are burning as well. Emperors, popes, senators, generals, amputees feeling lucky until they see the vegetables. A toast to the dead for those who are forgotten, written out of history by the corrupted and rotten. Black saints whitewashed during La Reconquista. Thousands of Indios, Spaniards used to conquer the Incas. Fuck a moment of silence, I need a moment of violence. Like the 19th century Caribbean islands. Long live those who came before that paved the way for me. The warriors and scientists that came before slavery. And if that last lyric was predictable, take that clairvoyance and apply it to life in the physical. Presumptuous, half-hearted, homunculus. Self-destruction is the power without knowing what the function is.
Here's another warrior song. Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Motherfuckers, say your prayers
for brothers who die from black on black ground. Rest in peace.
You ain't paying respect who you supposed to.
Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
This ain't for y'all. This toast to them.
Yeah.
Rest in peace.
Here's a toast to the dead for all of my fam. I will never let an idea die with a man. My rhymes are like Nazca lines designed to give a view of this. J Dilla's still alive as long as his music is. A toast to the dead for rap legends and pioneers. Your legacy won't be forsaken as long as I am here. Knowledge of the past and wisdom of the present I'll teach and leave in the hands of a worthy lieutenant. A toast to the dead for children with cancer and AIDS. A cure exists and you probably could have been saved. Sad to see medicine, divorce, morality, corporate homewreckers pimping up for salary. A toast to the dead for those that have died today. The victims and those exonerated by DNA. The only thing worse than giving freedom to the guilty is killing the innocent and leaving your soul filthy. Immortal technique, remember me when I'm gone. I encrypted my lyrics to stay alive in a song. So you'll always keep a piece of my spirit inside when you struggle to complete what I started before I died. But some of you won't survive the changes the earth makes. Swallowed by tsunamis, hurricanes, and earthquakes. And that's just the first stage if you cannot reverse ways and realize that we are one regardless of our birthplace.
Here's another warrior song. Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
Motherfuckers, say your prayers
for brothers who die from black on black ground. Rest in peace.
You ain't paying respect who you supposed to.
Rep this life to the fullest. Rest in peace.
This ain't for y'all. This toast to them.
Metaphysics.
Rest in peace.
My last toast to the dead is for the listener. Human being or extraterrestrial visitor. Remember us for more than our primitive ways. When you study us long after the end of our days.
I am the maker of rules, dealing with fools. I can cheat you blind.
My truth is the Ark of the Covenant buried in Ethiopia. Watch who you fucking with, a Minneapolis Somalian. When I go home, the world I used to know is gone, and I will live on my own. For what shall it profit a rapper with creative control to sign a deal with the devil and lose his soul? My stillborn first expression is cold, like the faces of slave masters on a paper I fold. Subliminal racial supremacy choking me quick, like the bedtime stories of Joseph Smith. Lynch mob gunning for me, trying to murder my seeds. A shorty put him in the Nile in a basket of reeds, and now I stare into the future with a spiritual flashlight, wondering who the fuck was me in a past life. Bad diet, fuck raw, die young, fast life. Same as a crash flight that took off when the music died on your last night. Tell them the truth and they call you a traitor. Talk to them honestly and they call you a hater. Losing my composure cause the message is urgent. Talking reckless, drunk on the mic like Larry Merchant. Cursing at the serpent, Sumerian demons who brush their wings against the air that I'm breathing. A heathen with nothing left to believe in, even a reason for living that was forgiven by God and not religion. Envision Jesus.
risen from the dead like Horus in the Baptist church, shaking off the rigor mortis. The border should be illegal instead of the people that were here before the Bible and all of its sequels. I speak to the detached and unrealistic that were born normal but turned socially autistic. We resisted Homeland Security's mission because I know what they really envisioned.
I am the high in the sky, looking at you.
Okay, little empanada, time for bed.
Uncle Felipe.
What? What is it now?
I heard that you and my dad used to be in the gang. Is that true?
Who told you that, man? Your mother? It wasn't a gang, all right? We were just a group of friends.
Did you do bad things?
No, no, no. Look, we just used to draw on stuff and play karate. We borrowed things, throw stuff, you know, run around at night like Goonies.
What's a Goonie?
You never heard of the Goonies before?
Goonies.
What? I could've chose another life with the feds trying to get me. Little kids putting work in like the Gap in Disney. In the whip, high as shit like Bobby and Whitney. Grab your hand and push the motherfucking pedal to 60. Harlem cops frisk me to get me to make the quotas. But I told ya, siempre hay que separar las drogas. Ball brawl in the club, popping and rocking drawers. Shot it out, leaving bullet holes the size of matzo balls. I love dick chicks, never fucked with a slim broad. Played soccer and hammered nails and to the shin guards, gambled at CeeLo with Dominicans, locked in the tombs. We was there for robbing niggas for them Spanish doubloons. Remember Goonie era, graffiti of all sorts. Now they wanna foreclose on the hood to build a golf course. I'll put your hand in the blender to make the entree, then cut your dick off and glue it back on the wrong way. All my revolutionary soldiers better ride. My word is mathematics, bitch, numbers never lie. So even if they tell you I'm dead, nigga, I'm still alive. Because motherfucker, Goonies never die. Witness protection program, rappers better hide. I serve revenge out the freezer, niggas never slide. So if they tell you I'm gone and you safe, niggas lie. Because motherfucker,
yo,
Goonies
I'm a
never
certified
die.
Goonie. The type to burglarize your crib and leave it smelling like sour and Afghan gooey.
True that.
Life is a movie, but yours was filmed on the greener screen. I give you pure, uncut raw, no deleted scenes.
Word.
War with a broadsword, dumping a Tech Nine, slit your throat, give you a Colombian necktie. The best buy to get, we let die, let fly the next guy that tries some shit.
I
listen, a few words just to describe my clique.
Uh-huh.
We like a gang of Spartans, walking on a guy's strip. Watch and live, never say die, it's time to fight and we never run. My Goonies rob niggas for jewelry, we call them treasure hunts.
Get him,
let him front like he a tough guy with me.
What up?
I'll hit him, slug, turn him to one eye, Willy watery grave. Hide your chips, I'll hijack your boatload and cruise away on my pirate ship. Nigga,
all my revolutionary soldiers better ride. My word is mathematics, bitch, numbers never lie. So even if they tell you I'm dead, nigga, I'm still alive. Because motherfucker, Goonies never die. Witness protection program, rappers better hide. I serve revenge out the freezer, niggas never slide. So if they tell you I'm gone and you safe, niggas lie. Because
yo,
motherfucker, Goonies never die.
Before Duncan Pender Hughes was running with Dougie Doug, my team got away with murder. We ain't fit the bloody glove. Those jungle breeds, and we've come to feed our hungry cubs with hoes pulling at our pipes like Goonies under country clubs. Let these funny thugs know whoever steps in Bollock's spot is getting crushed with solid rock like their chest a copper pot. I suggest the drama stops. I'll flood blocks with mustard gas. You're up Schitt's Creek in a rubber raft, cut in half. Cross my fucking path, I dare you. I'll mean who lit the fuse. Quick to lose my marbles like Mikey replacing his with jewels. Watching y'all enslave the game, I'm forced to state the truth. Break the chains quick as sloth reaching for baby Ruth. We got 80 proof and horse and Daisy Dukes. Extra low while fat bitches do the truffle shuffle just to get in shows. Fuck what your record sold. Respect the code and recognize the rebel tribe that my people kept alive will never die.
All my revolutionary soldiers better ride. My word is mathematics, bitch, numbers never lie.
they tell you I'm gone and you safe. Niggas lied because motherfucker, goonies never die.
Why did you wear ski goggles?
Look, man, it is way past your bedtime, okay?
How did you afford all that polo? I know you didn't pay for it.
Whoa, all right, man. Who's been talking to you, yo? Never mind. Go to sleep.
I want to go to bed.
Well, it's late.
I want another story.
You can't have another story.
Tell me another story.
Duérmete, carajo.
Now.
Go to sleep.
What did you do with all the money?
What money, man?
Can I have some of the money?
I spent it, okay?
Like a prison with invisible bars. No matter where you at, it always follow you where you are. And it's hard out there for a pimp to get out of, but it's harder for the hooker that he beat the shit out of. I got niggas underground in the Confederate States, ironically running from slavery that prison creates. So I never hate on the South, I respect their vision. I just hate on niggas that promote Samboism and white execs that love to see us in that position. They reflect the stereotypes of America's vision. They want us dancing, cooning and hollering, only respect us for playing sports and modeling. More than racism, it's stay in your placism. All people are trapped in practical black fascism. So fuck a civil war between the North and the South. It's between field niggas and slaves that are stuck in the house.
Civil war for the soul of a nation. This is a struggle to save civilization. Demonstrations overthrowing the occupation. The annihilation of mental colonization. Civil war for the soul of a nation. We fight for the future of our civilizations. Destroy the corrupt government organizations. Trying to survive cultural assassination.
Crip niggas, blood niggas, essays, Asians. Why the fuck we born with each other's population? The devil wanna dead all our population. People in folk nation. Why the separation? Why we got Jamaicans hating on Haitians? When the British and French rape both nations. Mexicans and blacks kill each other straight hating. While the government profits from prison population. If you on the bottom, be you Anglo or Asian. You gotta recognize the realness in what I'm saying. You gotta recognize another G ain't the enemy. When the police ride and kill us frequently, we gotta make the youth see where the truth be. If you achieve, then grow and develop GD. 50 years of gains and our people still poor. If we really run the streets, we should really end war.
Civil war for the soul of a nation. This is a struggle to save civilization. Demonstrations overthrowing the occupation. The annihilation of mental colonization. Civil war for the soul of a nation. We fight for the future of our civilizations. Destroy the corrupt government organizations. Trying to survive cultural assassination.
Listen, our hearts were torn apart just like y'all was. Watching towers full of souls fall to sawdust. Every time we called your office, you ignored us. Now you're holding hearings on us all inside of Congress. Microscopes on us, asking where your heart is. My answer was in line with all of the founding fathers. I think Patrick said it best, give me liberty or death. I shall never accept anything less. You claim innocence, you play victimless. But you gave the kiss of death in the name of self-defense. Slavery and theft of other nations to the end of pacifying your citizenry with excess. We believe in freedom, justice, security, but they're only pure when they're applied universally. So certainly if I rage against the machine, my aim was only to clean the germs out of the circuitry. Urgently putting fear inside your heart, make you burn Qurans and tell me not to build a mosque. Me, my wife and babies, we ain't never made you hard. We just wanna touch our head to the floor and talk to God. Ask him to remove every blemish from our heart. The greatest threat of harm doesn't come from any bomb. The moment you refuse the human rights for just a few, what happens when that view includes you? Civil war.
Check. Get your dough, watch it people that hold us some. Basic agent secrets they keeping is us they stole it from. Peter Joseph told us so. Only those that sin and know can counteract the status. Forward balance, act which way to go. I rep ID, CID, used by the beast to check you, yeah. Charging a car can cause an alarm as part of the arm that tracks you, man. Bags you checking, you go inside, you prepared to fly. Watch for the scanner, you cannot hide. Comfortable, you roll no matter what you've done. What you reach for the sky. Climbing a tree when I'm getting high. That big brother eagle start to die. No matter what the breeze, they leave and devise a plan to decease all the seas that provide. And wait for us to breathe out the evil inside. My only cancer, the dream is alive. Freeze from the evil and the demons outside.
I'm blaming on the government. Say it on the radio.
Flash, I won't stop till the people see success. I'm gonna beat the death, so many people left. With the mark of the beast, can't cheat the test. You better mark, I better mark. With the blood of the war, that's there for sharks. Now everybody wanna be cool with marks. With a less of the buy, then more the bar. In the world of fakes, here's what it takes. Gotta have big balls, not baby grapes. At a crazy pace, it's through a face to face. The whole race chase, waste space, is insane. With a warm embrace, they gon' stab your back. And so whack to the hacks, flat jack, the tracks. And with a bomb attack, we gon' bomb them back. With the cool facts, rap tracks, catch the jacks. There's no latch attached, you can't own the soul. So no go, go, scroll, pull, go, patrol. Let's go toe to toe, like pro, dojo throws. Soldier soul, so don't go, slow, slow. No need to crow, no need to. Flip. What we need is change and leave the shit. Won't even get a chance to bleed the fit. For the radar, go from beat to blip, bitch.
I'm blaming on the government. Say it on the radio. And if we don't already know.
The line when you cross it, I'm like the mind of a genius trapped in a cerebral palsy. You underestimate the hood. You think niggas is stupid? We read the country's credits. Niggas know who produced it. Why the fuck you think they pushing military recruitment? America been platinum and she afraid of recouping. So when you try to close the border and don't let us in, I'll overthrow California with 20 million Mexicans, Cubans, and Chinese who came looking for freedom till they realized America was run by a demon. And I don't mean George Bush. She was a fucking zero, more like the Roman Emperor Nero, who did nothing while the black slum turned to Atlantis. I mean those behind the canvas that made the mechanics and then planned it. It sounds simple, but stupid niggas won't understand it until the mark of the beast has your face branded, nigga.
I'm blaming on the government. Say it on the radio. And if you don't already know.
Beware the beast man, for he is the devil's pawn. Alone among God's primates, he kills for sport, or lust, or greed. Yea, he will murder his brother to possess his brother's land. Let him not breed in great numbers, for he will make a desert of his home and yours. Shun him. Drive him back into his jungle lair. For he is the harbinger of death.
Brought to people and imposed on people by conquerors and used as the framework to control their minds. My main point here is that if you are the child of God and God is a part of you, then in your imagination, God's supposed to look like you. And when you accept a picture of the deity assigned to you by another people, you become the spiritual prisoners of that other people.
New to the world, fresh out the barrio. I was an outlaw, rebel, out of my mind, young and wild. My existence defined in one word: survive.
Check. If it could be sold, I could sell it. If it can't, that's cool. I'll fix it up, make it look good enough to catch some fools. It started when I was young, with my Genesis teams. He traded me John Madden for, I don't remember the name, but it was Rico. The streets though, they play with Perico. So Tito became my E-ho. He had cheap blow, and each O like 3-4 times I flip once. But it's Evo, the people I deal with a stick nun. With big guns, they diesel, that diesel never changed. The custody still gnaw like they agree with anything. The weed ain't the same, all the colors is new. It ain't just green, the haze is purple and them berries is blue. I don't care if it was pink, as long as they still smoking. I had them bags packed till they damn near open. The hustle's in my veins, I could bleed in a pot and make a soup that'd go for $10 a pot.
In La Calle, on a collision course with incarceration, consumed by the lies of the streets. They were an illusion, but I awoke, caged like an animal.
They got me locked in a cell where I'm feeling like an experiment. My spirit sharper than lasers they use to build pyramids. Writing on the walls keep me sane. Knuckle push-ups on the concrete till I bleed out the pain. Thoughts of my freedom lingering in my brain. I'm stronger and much quicker, I appreciate the gain. Building with my air lights, brown power reunite. Tattoos of my flag, PR pride, Jesus Christ. But I wouldn't wish this on my worst enemy. So when I'm free, I'll teach and spread the speech. How they try to divide us, make us weak, find us and break a piece. So I got us, make it peace, honest, I play for peace. This is the life of your forefathers that fought hard on four corners of backyards, power in numbers. So they subtract us and add bars. If they want it, we gon' take them to war. We not a gang or a clique, we young lords.
I came to my senses, un esclavo no soy. That is now my past. I came to know me and my people. Red, brown, and black help me paint the future.
The world got a template to turn us into inmates, caged in a state pen, man. Fuck going to Penn State. Bondage and slave ships to punch in your time card. Walk my wasted space of jungle behind bars. Got my epiphany like Malcolm X. Prison to the bricks, but I'm stuck in this global house arrest. I'm a free man, so I changed my mannerisms. This green span system wanna dead my activism. And Dilo Machetero, get my people out the ghetto. 24 century grito de la de stop the ghetto. We vocal minorities, no Pokemon tail. Guess the local authorities till we the Ho Chi Minh Trail. We're robbing bodegas and boosting like low lives. Media figures choking in 4-5. Revolutionary gangsters in your presence try to dead us with cancer through chemical testing.
Unidos por fin, we seize the time, free at last. Learn to love, live to fight. Not just for me, but for others. Teach the new blood and live for freedom.
I survived the coin toll, bro assassinations. AIDS epidemic, crack era, fracture the nation. The interpretation of American democracy is best exemplified in its foreign policy dichotomy. I live a double life of political philosophy, but revolution follows me to struggle for equality against the morally bankrupt, claiming to be born again. It's a civil war again, like MS-13's origin. Ban ethnic studies claiming our culture will swallow them. But you can't conquer people in and build a country on top of them, and then feel offended that they breathe the same oxygen. Your family values lack the wisdom of Solomon, but Operation Condor and Operation Bootstrap of Poli-Sci 101 research for the new jacks. It's hard to reach communist utopia tomorrow when your hands are in a fucking glass jar like Che Guevara. Forget the distorted historical facts you were given. Slave trade was the capital for capitalism. Trapped in a prison mentally, dying existentially, separated from people you can't see yourself to be, then racially integrated into a burning house colony of an empire economically burning out. Can't win a debate, so they sponsor every threat to me. I wonder if Agent 800 is standing next to me.